and it's best new venue or refurbishment. And the nominations are
best new venue or refurbishment, The Core, Divine in Wolverhampton, NG1 in Nottingham, The Penthouse in Birmingham, Sloane's in Leicester.
The first runner-up is NG1 in Nottingham. The winner, it's The Core.
The Core, Michael and the team. The winner of best new venue or refurbishment, the guys at The Core. And our runners-up from Nottingham, NG1. Our winners, The Core, and our runners-up.